gunman. West 2's Todd Wilson live at the scene on Merritt Street near Altamont Springs. And Todd, detectives telling us that they don't believe this was a random shooting.
Sion, not at all. They don't believe this was random at all. In fact, let me show you something here. This is where the house where the shooting took place. You can see there's a Dodge SUV in the driveway. Yellow tape marks off the house. And they're saying right now that neighbors just aren't speaking. A family member of 21-year-old Terrence Barkley is hysterical. She has just found out he was shot and killed in his front yard. Barkley's sister says she can't understand why someone would shoot her brother.
No, because he always just used to laugh and around and play. I don't know why anybody want to hurt him.
Police say just after 2 Sunday afternoon, several shots were fired. Witnesses say there was someone who was hanging outside a car and firing shots. Barkley was in his front yard and was hit.
Unfortunately, a young man was struck twice and unfortunately did not make it but 15 to 20 feet and succumbed to his injuries.
Investigators are unsure of any ongoing problems that Barkley was having with anyone. But they don't believe this was random.
Here, I want to let you see something here. This incident happened around 2 p.m. Sunday afternoon, and you can see that the Seminole County Sheriff's Department is still out here. They've got a command post, a couple of deputies on point, making sure securing the area here. But they need your help because no one is speaking. If you know anything about this situation, call Crimeline at 1-800-423-TIPS. And